It seems to be that now is
and right out the faceoff. The second scrap of the night. We were told beforehand that this could be a chippy one. And that's Kevin Sawyer of Spokane trading punches with David Jesiolowski, number 12 for Lethbridge. And they're just letting him go and wail away. Burray's goal, by the way, on the power play, his 26th of the year. And McCabe picking up an assist, as well as Maxim Betts. We're tied at two. We've had two fights. Twos are wild on the board.